Excuse me. Excuse me.
Yeah?
Did your parents buy you that bag?
No, I bought this bag.
What do you do for a living?
I call alumni for donations.
You call alumni for donations? How much do you usually raise?
I don't know. I got like a $10,000 pledge yesterday.
Show me a $10,000 pledge and I'll stop working for Sparties and I'll start working for Greenlight right now. Yeah, Sparties. I'm not gonna make it in today. Or ever again. I'm gonna work for Greenlight now. Bye.
My name's Jacob Asick. My first year as a supervisor, I slept 100 hours on the job. It really ticked me off because that means I was just shy of 2 per week. What can I say? If you ain't snoozing, you're losing.
Yep, on any given day, I consume enough espresso beans to fuel all of East Lansing for a month.
I drink 3 LaCroix a day to suppress my appetite.
I eat a package of Wafies just to boost my blood sugar.
And 2 scoops of pre-workout to enhance my gains.
And a handful of training candy because, well, it's awesome. See, money doesn't just buy you a better life. Better food, better cars, it also makes you a better person. You can give generously to your college or a second ask of your choice. You can even save Long Neck Richard with money.
So I started in the telemarketing business a couple years ago as a caller, but now I supervise. We hire some of the most average callers at Greenlight. One of our new soups this year, Abel, can only work while listening to 2002-era Lil Wayne. Greenlight's neighborhood Alan got caught plugging in 16 plus 2 on his calculator during pre-shift. Another coworker, April, just learned the concept of what an arcade was last week. And I also caught Krisha writing the letter J backwards, and then a couple weeks later saw April doing the same thing in her thank you card.
And then we have James. He's our fitness guru, and he's not all that bad, actually.
See these black boxes here? They're called telephones. Let me tell you a little secret about these telephones. They're not gonna dial themselves. Without you, they're just worthless chunks of plastic. Like a jammed printer without a steward to fix it, but in the case of telephones, it's up to you, each and every one of you, my highly trained callers, my Greenliners. My Greenliners who will not take no for an answer, my telemarketers who will not hang up the phone until every last tier has been asked for and every minute goal has been hit. Now you listen to me and you listen well. Has your supervisor been breathing down your neck about credit cards? Good. Pick up the phone and start dialing. Are you behind in your mid-semester money goal? Good. Pick up the phone and start dialing. Are you sick and tired of getting refused on senior class gift? Good. Pick up the phone and start dialing. I want you to deal with your problems by calling as many minutes as possible. All I want you to do is pick up that phone and speak the words that I've taught you, and I can guarantee you will have the most minutes in Greenlight history. Stewardship, baby! Thank you. This semester's minutes goal is to hit 1 million minutes. 1 million. The team that does that first will win BOGO Chipotle incentives, and a special performance of No Scrubs by yours truly. Now you can log it on, and as always, go Greenlight!
Go Greenlight!
We need a way to hype up these callers.
What if we throw Marco at a dartboard?
How does that actually work?
Dude, this is big money sign.
He gets launched at the target. He sticks.
That's how I'm getting this!
Yeah, safety is first.
We don't want to get a bad reputation.
True.
Bob Thomas. Bob Thomas.
Jordan Bell Spurred. Jordan Bell Spurred. Yo, 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 yo. I've been getting dirty money, Jordan Bell.
Jake can't respond. Headset still to his ear. His eyelids droop. Drool spills from his slackened jaw. After 2 years of storage, these raw dogs had developed rabies. It took 3 minutes for these babies to kick in, but once it did, pow. He skipped the tingle phase and went straight to the drool phase. He'd actually discovered a new phase, the infantile phase. Bam, Jake falls to the floor with a thud, crashed on his back. He rolls on the floor, lifts a hand, topples over, and continues into a nap for 23 hours.
Two keys to success in the telemarketing business. First of all, you gotta stay focused. Do you go on refusal chats?
Do I go on refusal chats? Yeah, go on refusal chats.
How many times a week?
Maybe like 3-4 times.
You gotta pump those numbers up. Those are rookie numbers in this racket. I myself, I go at least twice a day. Once during the first half of shift and then once right around 9 p.m. I wanna do it, but that's not why I do it. I do it because I need to. Think about it, you're dealing with these prospects all day long, different lists, high frequencies, bang, bang, This is not a tip, this is a prescription, trust me. If you don't do it, you'll fall out of balance, decrease your pledge percent, end up on future donors, or worse, I've seen it happen. Probation.
Oh no, I don't want to end up on probation, Mike.
No, no you don't. All right, second key to success, this little baby right here. It's called a Tootsie Roll. Keeps you sharp between the ears and it'll even help your fingers dial faster. And that's good for me.
Employees of Dunder Shiflin, we want to win the weekly comp, correct? Well, we will always be calling, and there is only one way that I know how to win, by cheating.
Are you sure you want to do that?
Yeah, let's do it.
Yeah, all right. Why don't we just call through the middle of the night, and then we can just rack up our minutes.
Fantastic idea. I love it!
Minutes. I don't hear the sound of money being made. Remember your ABCs of calling. Oh, it's B, closing.
Credit cards. Minutes. Call.
Oh no. These minutes for Tuesday, Thursday can't be right.
Hey Jake, we need to chat, man.
Okay.
Hey, so have you been moving minutes? Alan thinks you've been moving minutes around and cheating in the weekly competitions.
No, man. I don't know what you're talking about. I haven't done that at all.
Chipotle.
guys know, I always teach you, never take no for an answer. Never hang up that phone until you get what you want. Because you deserve it. You know that red termination slip I'm about to sign? Effectively barring me from ever working in the telemarketing industry again? Barring me from MSU Greenline? What the heck is that? Now I'll tell you what that is. That is me taking no for an answer. You know, that's them selling me, not the other way around. This is me being a hypocrite. So, I'm not going! This is my home! They're gonna have to get a wrecking ball to take me out of here. They're gonna need the United Nations. They're gonna send in the National Guard. They're gonna need a binding resolution, cause I ain't going nowhere!
He's up in here tonight. No fighting.
We got the refugees.
No fighting. No fighting. Shakira, Shakira.
I never really knew that she could dance like this. Hey. She make a man wanna speak Spanish. Como se llama? Sí. Bonita. Sí. Picasa.
Shakira, Shakira. Shakira.
Baby, when you talk like that, you make a woman go mad. So be wise and keep on reading the signs of my body. I'm on tonight, you know my hips don't lie, and I'm starting to feel it's right. All the attraction, the tension, don't you see, baby, this is perfection.